looking for that man of Galilee. And I started to pray, hear these words I'm saying, come on down from glory and set me free.
Well, don't you know it put a running in my feet,
put a clapping in my hands,
put a shouting in my heart,
took my doubt
from my mind.
My leg got brighter,
brighter,
oh, got lighter,
lighter.
Started walking,
walking,
I started talking,
talking,
I started singing,
singing,
yeah, but I'm shouting, shouting,
God
said,
oh,
God said,
yes, yes, yes,
Jesus,
I thank you, 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 Jesus,
oh, Lord,
Lord,
everybody,
well, you really should have been there when you set me free.
Put a clapping
in my hand,
put a shouting
in my heart,
took my doubting
from my mind.
My way got brighter,
brighter,
oh, got lighter,
lighter.
I started walking,
walking,
I started talking,
walking,
I started singing,
singing,
yeah, but I'm shouting,
shouting.
Shining day,
where,
and I He said, you see, under Lazarus, see how he weighed for the crumbs to fall from the rich man's plate. Well, the rich man lives, and he lives so well, but if he don't watch out, he's gonna wind up down.
Well, you rob my soul.
Right in the bosom
of my Abraham, you rob my soul.
Thank you.
the mountain, we're looking for the rock that came rolling through Babylon. We're looking for the rock that was here. Now the mountain came tearing down the kingdom of the world.
Thank God we found
the rock
that was
here. Now the mountain,
thank God we found
the rock that came rolling through Babylon.
Thank God.
Listen to my song. I'm gonna tell you all about Joshua, and it ain't gonna take me long. Oh, well, it's written right down in my God's Bible, along about chapter 4, how Joshua led the children through the city of Jericho.
Great gunner, Joshua, he was a man of war, a battle axe and a double edged sword. He fought the battle around Jericho
many long years ago. Well, now the they told me old Joshua's spear was better than 5 feet long. Then upon his hip was a double-edged sword, in his mouth was a gospel tone. Then Joshua said if it could be done, great God, he would stop the sun. Yes, stop the sun and don't let it run, then the battle it would be won. Then God stopped the sun and he wouldn't let it run, and he stopped it on the line. Then Joshua commanded the children to shout, and the walls come tumbling down.
Rip the thunder, Joshua Wade, he was a man of war, a battle axe and a double-edged sword. He fought the battle around Jericho many long years ago. Oh, Joshua engaged in the battle in the city of Jericho. Oh, Joshua Wade engaged in the battle, and the walls come tumbling down.
Rip the thunder,
Joshua Wade, he was a man of war, a battle axe and a double-edged sword. He fought the
sea. Well, he gave his people his command, said that he'd destroy the land. Well, he spoke to Noah, Noah stopped and said, look here, Noah, build an ark. I want you to build it big and strong, build it 300 cubits long, 30 high, 50 wide, it's got to stand that raging tide.
Rain, 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 oh, Noah,
Father Noah,
didn't it rain?
After God told him what to do, Brother Noah, he began to cut and hew. The ringing of the hammer was judgment. The ringing of the saw cried, sinner, repent. For 100 years, he hammered and sawed, building the ark by the grace of God. After the foundation was made, hewed the timber and the ark was made. Then he called in the animals two by two, the ox, the camel, and the kangaroo. Then he called in Japheth, Shem, and Ham. God began to flood the land. Well, he raised his hand to the heaven on high, knocked the sun and the moon from the sky, shook the mountains, stirred the sea, hitched his wing to a chariot wheel, and he stood on the sea, trod on the shore, declared that time would be no more.
Rain, 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 oh, Noah,
Father Noah,
didn't it rain, 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 rain,
oh, Noah,
Father Noah,
didn't it rain?
Yeah.
man so bad. When we get up there, we never know a care. We may sing about those gates of pearl, nothing here in this world.
Chill out the loneliness, sing his praises. Chill out the loneliness, sing and shout. Chill out the loneliness, sing his praises. Tell what it's all about.
Let us tell a girl a blessed story.